Alright, so what's the rarest Running Ministry 2 weapon, you may ask? Well, in all honesty, it's definitely like these leaderboard prizes that you get for being rank 1. But tradable-wise, it's definitely Nick's Scythe. I've actually made a video on Nick's Scythe, so if you guys are going to go check it out, it's going to be in the pinned comment.